Plan is ready this time. It's been a while since I've uploaded anything, but guys, because I've just been working, really. Been working. Yesterday was like my last day of work. Now I've got a couple of days off. I might upload something again. It's like I'm trying to get into Overwatch and whatnot. And I was playing a bit of Overwatch last night after work with a full team of my friends. Don't know if I'll upload Overwatch because I don't know if it's my sort of game. I think I'm pretty bad at it, but like, I don't even think I'm good on this, to be fair. I haven't played this map enough to know where I am. Where am I? That's a dude. I think there's a cave over here. Yeah, there we go. I swear I heard a civil. I knew I heard someone.
You bastard!
I heard someone moving around. It's been a while since I played, man. Oh wow, I didn't know I'd actually find someone. Why do I want to blow up? Don't like the look of it. I literally just need a civilian. Oh, there's a dude there. Damn it. It's a waste of energy, man.
It's time to feast.
I think I might get perfect, actually. Pissed off. Where did I drop him? There he is.
To see the look on people's faces as they cower in fear and realize that all hope is lost.
Nice. I think they can actually get away. Is this the only one? Like, I feel like I've played quite fed to shenron. Okay.
Would you care to take part in a little warm up?
Consider it.
Would you care to take part in a little warm-up? Let's try this next. Don't get cocky, boy.
This is sick.
Would you care to take part in a little warm-up?
I wanna, I'm trying to let him get away. Nah, not that one. That one. Actually had fun with it. Now level 4 were decent coming, yeah, just quite a lot of damage. I haven't fought many level 4s. I think that's literally my first one. What are you doing? Get away, bro. I want you to get away, bro. Come on. I'm being nice. I'm being a nice guy here. If I don't leave, I'm just gonna kill him. Are you gonna leave? Can't remember, I've actually got a weird dodge timing though, innit? Because I feel like when I dodged it, when I wasn't even in the beam, it still hit me anyway. I wanted him to get away, but... I mean, it is what it is. I tried to be nice. I wanted the guy to get away, man.